proof that not everything can be an album cover.